Hi all. So today's tiny information is going to be about styling. So I'm going to talk about the sleeve. So if you are under a medium size or if you are under large size, okay. So from S to L size, you can explore any kind of sleeve design if you are not having double arm. So any person can have double arm, like from the medium size. Below the medium size, it's very rare to have the double arm. What does double arm means? If you see here, there will be extra muscles, okay, extra fat here. So this is called double arm, okay. So when you have double arm like this, you can keep the sleeve length till here. This is not elbow sleeve, elbow minus 1 inch, okay. So elbow sleeve will be till here. So when you have a double arm, you have to make sure that you're having the sleeve elbow minus 1 inch. So this will hide your double arm. So you can see in this dress, so even I'm having a double arm. So if I'm wearing till here, you can see my hand will look very big. So if I'm wearing a dress with the sleeve till here, so there will be much difference. So when you're doing a hand embroidery for your client, if they are having a double arm, you can give the suggestion to them. Hope this information is useful. We'll catch you up with next interesting video. Bye-bye.